Welcome. My name is Maya Einstein, and I'm your guide for today. As you'll see in a minute, this is a special boat tour. In reality, light travels super fast, 300,000 kilometers per second. But we are about to enter a virtual world where light travels much slower, at a mere 20 kilometers per hour. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Notice the difference? See this church bending? And behind us, everything's turning yellow. Albert always said, imagination is more important than knowledge. But to be sure, you are not imagining things right now. What you see is relativity as discovered by meinem Bruder. We are going at 8 kilometers an hour, 40% of light speed. Want to see some more? Let's speed up to 13 kilometers per hour, 2/3 of light speed. Look right! Check out the towers, how they are curved! See in front of you how everything's turning blue and purple? Now look behind us, where everything is red. Let's speed up some more to 17 kilometers per hour. See how the ancient houses are squeezed to half their width? By the way, don't be afraid of the dark behind us. It's not a black hole. Watch out, the bridge, duck! Are you feeling the speed? Actually, we get some speed for free. Time is slowing down as we speed up. Wrap your head around that. Relativity is fantastic. I'm addicted to speed. Come on, faster! 19 kilometers per hour, almost light speed. Super! Well, let's take it down a bit. Verdammt, I'm losing control. Impossible to slow down. 9! We've reached 19.8, 19.9 kilometers per hour. This G-force is crushing us. We've become light ourselves now, going at 20 kilometers per hour. We are massless, timeless, everywhere at once, or maybe nowhere.